popcorn, and I have some very disturbing news.